And coming up next in this week's Medical Edge Health Report, hope for persons suffering from epileptic seizures. Stay tuned for Dr. Geronimo Jones' report on pacemaker for epilepsy.